The original fight that led to today's emergency
Noah?
Was reported to campus police.
That's my side.
A woman in Spring Hill may face charges of child abuse and
thank you. Good boy.